the sun hunting into daylight. A place is lit by our love for it. I was here before the wind, before the sun colored in. Cars are necklace beads being strung on a distant string. It will take forever. I watch a city grow on one horizon, standing asleep in its own noise. There will be birdsong and light arriving in a slow surprise. A winter tree is defined by the sky. Shadow is one interpretation of the light. The long ground knows where I am, what I've been doing. It follows me everywhere. Green, uneven miles scored by lines of road. A wind let loose in it. To learn it all. Green is the ground's first thought, one dream of its sleep. In the early hours, my breath, on the ground, the grass, correcting itself in my wake. In the sliding hours, the struck stone sings. A season's moment of animation. The arriving light touches one thing at a time. It's naming everything. Nothing is out of place. A day's orange ends. The copper shadows. A group of trees are dividing the light amongst themselves. I keep going until I find the spot. Sky is everywhere. The mind forgets its thousand things. Blue is the color far away. Between the two immensities of light and dark, our holding and holding back, I mark out the space. The sun makes a start on the city's glass. Winter light never quite comes to ground, never grabs hold of anything. The wind burns, the body, all restlessness and belonging, bends to its task. There are moments of music broken by birdsong. I tear the wind, I carry the ground all day long. Drains underline the horizon. What is familiar is indescribable. The face of the wind in its sleep. In the far-off city, a church clock chimes. Each note drops into the air like an item on a list. Every sound is a flash of something opening, something being lost. The struck hours move. A blade of grass can tell the difference between raindrop and dewfall, the way a tree leaf knows a light wind's six kinds of slightly. A single repeated movement, the plain song of something done by rote. The visible waits to be seen. The color of laughter is yellow. Trees are measuring the distance between blue and green. All the men that I am is one small effort against the effortless. On the bowl of the spade, the woken ground's first lessons in air. It dries, begins to lighten, falls apart. A white stone knows the light will come. Blind light thinks white a window. At my back, the city is one struck match after another. We walk in the dark until it becomes the light. Our heart stops where it belongs. Ground is a single thing and can't be separated from itself or taken away. I'm making a pile of it, on top of it. Breath against breath. The wind is something gone too far, is miles of complicated sleep. Like ground, one sense, all feeling, like light, a heart isn't in it. Ground underground, the size of the quiet when I stop for a moment. A blown leaf is a refugee from purpose. Wide rain walks the earth in songs. No color in this country. For the alarmed eye scouring the space, no sanctuary of difference. Brown after brown, and the dulled ears hope of a stone. In the spade's catchphrase. The senses are the first to grieve, yearn for an imagined bliss. Hurrying heart, this is what it is to rest. The wind blowing over, light pulling itself away, slow dark breaking into darks. tricks of the light in the hovering instant, to look and not look away. In penniless winter, the light soon spends an afternoon. I'm practicing simplicity, the calm I will be. Sky's a lesson in extravagance and restraint, in never being surprised or asleep. The long light sharpens its shadows, advances its armies of absence. Each spade of ground is a sample of surrender, every passing car a wind with a song in it. The sun can find a field gold, the blue at the back of the world. A blackbird singing, an evening delicate and naive. Cold sun setting everything alight, taking everything with it. It will always be winter. A loose wind loving what we can't. The slim city watching, coming on. Everything is attached to the light. I will be white in my room, a single silence in a hidden country. One slip of the sun, and it's gone. like something standing at the end of summer. Church bells silver the air. Dusk is a child's dark, a night on its knees introducing itself. The light says, forget, not yet. This is no slow handover. The light will continue as the dark. Radiant earth in light's late reds, light coming clear. Tender deep, I have lifted every ounce I have made my own. It will come back to me, the folded heart held like a stone. The wind has no word for rest. A river carries itself away. Helplessly the night comes, making a space of everything, huge and waiting, wide open. The sky is pulled back. There is nothing and no end to it. I am almost out of sight. I can see my breath, the faraway movement of me. My eye holds to the light of passing cars, a train's lit room after room. The city is shining. The dark insists.